We're down at the gate right where the veterans are boarding the plane. Can you hear me?
I can hear you.
Okay, yeah, we are. We are down at the gate now, and the veterans are starting to board the plane, and I'm here with one of the guardians now. Tell me your name, sir.
Terry Hope.
Terry, why is it so important for you to be here to be with the veterans?
I am prior service myself. I'm retired Air Force, and getting a chance to interact with these gentlemen who are, you know, unlike anybody else, it's really a wonderful experience for me.
All right, and this flight takes off at 8:30, and I am going up here to meet some other ones who are going on the trip. I see Charles Wellborn, and I see Jack Smith, and I see Mary Ann Tarbell. Heard your name. You're the only wave on the trip, right?
Yes.
All right, tell us about your service.
Well, I served in the medical corps. I was a hospital corpsman and a pharmacist mate, third path. I served at Bainbridge Naval Hospital.
All right. Excited to make the trip?
Pardon?
Excited to make the trip?
Absolutely.
Absolutely. They're all excited to make the trip, and we're going to let them go on their way so they can get their
thank
seat.
You.
And thank you so much. We appreciate it.